In addition to the preloaded technical analysis indicators that come with cTrader, you can also create and download your own custom indicators. Creating custom indicators can be done in cAlgo, our algorithmic trading platform, and you'll need to know how to program in C# to do it. But in this video, we'll be looking at where to find already built custom indicators and how to install them. You'll first need to download cAlgo from your broker's website. In this video, we'll be using the demo version of cAlgo, which you can download from spotware.com. To open a list of downloadable custom indicators in your browser, click on the indicators icon from any of the charts and go down to More Indicators. CTDN, or the cTrader Developers Network, will open in your browser on the Indicators page. CTDN is a community of developers who are working on developing robots and indicators for use in cAlgo. The indicators listed in CTDN have been uploaded by network users, and it's important to note that cTrader doesn't recommend or validate the effectiveness of any of the indicators or robots listed here. You can find indicators by typing into the search box and by using the drop-down menu to sort by name, upload date, and number of downloads. You can also switch between a list view and the default tile view. Click the blue download button to download the indicator straight away, or click on the indicator to see more details. You can view a description of the indicator as well as its source code. When downloading the indicator, save to the folder My Documents, cAlgo, Sources, Indicators. Once the indicator has finished downloading, open cAlgo. From the Indicators tab, find the name of the indicator you just downloaded. Click the Build icon beside the indicator. If the build is successful, you'll see the icon change to all white. The indicator should now be available in your cTrader platform under the Custom Indicators menu item. Click the indicator to use it on your chart.